8 of 16 for 91 yards. And he gets it away, and it's going to be picked off at the 43-yard line.
A catch.
Micah Hyde. So Bridgewater, they were surrounding him. They had contacted him. Mike Neal comes in, flips it, and has it picked off.
All right, Al, remember your famous line? He did what?
Yeah.
Watch this catch. This is a backhanded, I don't know what this is, like a highlight catch or something. Watch this thing.
Meanwhile, Bridgewater throws it left-handed.
Now watch this back end of this thing. One hand, backhanded, wraps it back around his wrist and hangs on to it. That's insane.
He's just been signed by the National Highlight League.
Wow. Sometimes I think I see things that these guys do, and I go, no, that didn't just happen. And for Teddy Bridgewater, he knows he blew that one. That's going to be a long walk over to his head coach, Mike Zimmer.